Hello, everybody. My name is Invicta. Welcome back to the Bottomy Corporation. We're ready to go for day 18 here. Really quickly, again, apologies for those of you who don't watch Isaac. You would not have known why there was no episode yesterday. It was basically because we were in a car automobile accident on Sunday, and that sort of took up my entire weekend. So, entire Sunday and part of Monday. But we should be back on schedule now. And yeah, we just added a little Daisy. Where's a little Daisy? There she is. I gave her the Amita set just because we don't have anyone who has it yet. I also thought I made Daisy previously, but apparently didn't save. So we've got little Daisy. She's going to be joined up there by Kurt and by Hunter. Maggie and Coach Krendor down here. Don't know what the new abnormality is, of course. We're just going to find out. And people were asking me how come I don't have the... Have I been buying the lamp set? What is it called? I forget the name of it. But we can buy it. The problem is that we can't equip it. We can't equip it because they don't, because the bird, because Stupid Bird doesn't actually register in our like files. Like, it's right here. So I'll show you what I'm talking about. Where's the lamp one? Yeah. At least I think I bought the lamp one. I don't know. It wasn't showing up to us the last time that I tried to, equip it. So, can Daisy wear this one? She can. Okay, so she can at least get that one. I'll keep her with the Amita for now. But anyway, yeah, let's find out what this new abnormality is and get rocking and rolling here again. Thank you, everybody, for the support here. Do I have enough for the weapon? Yeah, see, I have enough for the weapon. But it wasn't showing up whenever it spawned. This is the second one I bought, by the way. Okay, what is our new abnormality? What is this? This looks like a... This looks like some kind of... It's like a chamber. Hey, Maggie. Let's go take a look at this. Sorry, I'm clicking on the... I'm hitting the 3 key because I'm used to playing RimWorld right now. RimWorld has been getting played quite a bit. Yes, no, yes, no. What? Okay. It was getting faster and faster there. We didn't make 10 seconds, not yet. We're at 9 seconds, of course. Mysterious worn-out machinery used for operations. An employee using the machine will experience an increase in all status. I don't know if that means stats or status, but... Oh, I didn't tell you to get back in there, Maggie. You must be happy. Aww. It's called You Must Be Happy. 31 seconds, okay. Maggie just lost a whole lot of stats. Wow, she just lost all of her stats. I hope that's not permanent. I'm just gonna let that go for a little while. Yeah, alright. Let's see here. Let's get, I gotta get repression there for Darebro. Oh, I accidentally hit. Okay, so apparently when I hit pause, it stops the you must be happy thing. What did we land on? We landed on yes. Okay. Maggie, how you doing? She got all of her stats back. That's good. The machine was designed to lift back the skull and destroy nerve tissue safely and effectively. The amount of rising stat becomes higher the longer the machinery is used. I wonder if that's permanent. Okay, so when I hit spacebar, it actually does cancel out this tool. I love Maggie, she's just sitting in there. You must be happy. Oh, okay, we got another one. Many of those who underwent the operation inside the machine found rest became healthy again. Be sure to stop the machinery only with if yes is played. If it uses stop while no state, all stats will drop as much as they increased. Okay. So you just have to get lucky. She's a radical slayer. This tool might be very useful, actually. We'll see. Those who answered yes to the question, do you love your city, were deemed cured. Those who answered no weren't allowed to be discharged. The longer the machinery is used, the better the employees become. Increasing stats will return to normal the next day. However, the employees who gain more than 200 status increase due to the target's influence vanish the next day. What? We don't want that. Yeah, we don't want Maggie to vanish the next day. Okay, so that's the ticket. So, warning, if there's been an incident, also the longer you use it, the faster the question changes. Yeah, we freaking gathered that. There's been an incident where an employee who used the target for at least 5 minutes exploded on the spot. Does that mean 5 minutes total or 5 minutes just cumulatively? Well, let's get Maggie's stats back first. Okay, so it's cumulatively then. No, it's not cumulatively. She ran out of stats. Okay. All right. Well, now we know. I didn't know that we could actually make the stats go down so far they just fall apart. Because that wasn't 5 minutes. I mean, I looked at the time. All right. All right. All right, little Daisy's still there. We're Gucci. Okay, now that we know what this stupid thing is, Maggie. Well, I mean, there's no, like, I feel like there's no reason for me to even use this thing. Like, we know what it does, and it doesn't give us anything useful. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this freaking fetus. All right, Coach Krendor can get some good stat gains off that. Child of Galaxy, Maggie. We'll let you do instinct as well. All right, Darebro, Dare Fryer shoots. Let's let Lily go here. Stupid Bird, 4 Strategy Gaming. Husky's got that one. Let's see, Mountain will let Baynard go. Fiery Bird, we don't care about you. Repression. We'll let little Daisy work on insight there. All right, Wall Gazer. And we'll go to other stupid bird. So yeah, I don't really see a point. Now that we know what that thing does, there's like no point for us to go over there to use it. I mean, it's a Zayn class anyway. I can see how it would be useful to raise the stats up a little bit. Especially if they just disappear the next day. Like, if we needed to fight the mountain or someone, I can totally see that being good. Like, just have a little temporary increases of stats might be beneficial, but for the most part, I don't really see the reason for it. Right, Baynard, will I go again? We have a Green Dawn coming up first. Repression for Tang Sock. Let's see, little Daisy. She can have... I'll let her try to work justice on that. Wall Gazer, Stupid Bird. And next one's going to trigger the Green Dawn. Okay, and we'll let Little Daisy go for this one. Little Daisy will trigger the first ordeal here. Okay, where are they at? Go for a beatdown. Protect that pawn. Where's the other one? Only one of them? Highly doubt that game. Okay, yeah, there we go. Okay, Baynard and Tang Sok. Oh, this one's already screwed. There we go on that. Again, we're just trying to protect the pawns because I don't feel like messing with Mountain. Although I think that we've definitively proven that Mountain is absolutely no threat at all. Especially if we don't let him get any corpses. Okay, who needs a good fortitude buff? Let's get someone else in there. Force could really use a good fortitude buff. Darebro, I'll let Little Daisy go work with Darebro. Insight, we'll let Kurt go. More Insight, we'll let Hunter go. Insight here for Maggie. Coach Prendor. Attachment for Lily. I will take more swings on Stupid Bird. Okay, so we're not at noon yet, which is fine. Let's let Little Daisy go again here for Der Fryer Shoots. Attachment, let's have Husky go do that. I'm gonna keep getting Force there. Force is he's part of the Aleph squad, but his HP is actually quite low. Nowhere near where I want him to be. Let's see, repression or attachment. Let's go for more fortitude on Maggie. Let's see, Kurt can go do that. Stupid Bird's out, who cares? All Gazer, we'll let Little Daisy go in there after she's done with Darebro. There we go. And we'll have Maggie go do that. Never mind that sound, it's just stupid punishing bird. It'll eventually go back home. Okay, Insight, we'll let Little Daisy use that on Yin. Force Strategy Gaming, I want you to take a hit there. So it is going to be Crimson Noon. Crimson Noon is really not that bad at all. The only thing we have to be careful of is the Shaco's letting someone out. And that's what happened the last time that we did this. Maggie was actually accidentally killed because the Child of the Galaxy got released and I didn't realize it. And that was because I did not notice that there's a Shaco in front of him. Whoa, what did you get, Coach? Dude, Krendor with another head attachment. What the heck? Coach has the earplugs from the Nameless Fetus. It's an 8% chance. Coach Krendor making the big time plays as we would all expect him to. Let Little Daisy work on Yin again, and then we'll be one more from Crimson Noon. And I will let Lily go for this one. All right, Crimson Noon, not too bad. It's probably the easiest one out of them all. Okay, there's the one. So we're going to send the house. Almost the house on this jerk down here. I say almost the house because we still need to have a team capable of taking the Shakos out when it splits. Oh, even Tank Sock got the glasses too. You need to be careful with the Mountain. It's about to explode. There it goes. Yeah, so now the Shakos need to be taken care of. So I'll get that one. Husky, Force, get that one. Hunter and Kurt, get that one. It is imperative that we do not miss. We don't miss one. Okay, that one's down. That one's down. And they also explode and deal red damage, so we want to make sure it doesn't kill any of the pawns. There we go. All right. I don't know how many pawns we lost. We may have lost one. But overall, not too bad, team. I'm going to go take a hit on the mountain. We can work Fiery Bird here. Now, we can also let Fiery Bird out if we really wanted to. The problem is that it might trigger the mountain to come out because we're going to lose a lot of pawns. So we may want to let him out and then do it. Him being Fiery Bird. Friar shoots. Little Daisy can work with Wall Gazer. Maybe Kurt. This one could be Force. Whoa, what did Force get? Oh, God. Force got the mask! Are you kidding me? It's a 2% chance he got the smile! Dude, every one of our employees is so much luckier than Sinvicta. Look at that. Tanksock looks very, very bored. There's Lili's next drawing right there. Tanksock with those green dreads and that expression of love on his face with those glasses. I can't believe that Force got it. He only worked the mountain like twice or three times. Punchy Bird's out, who freaking cares? Yeah, we did lose one pawn up there. It's all right. Well, if Force got it, now I'm jealous. Now, like, I want it for myself. I'm gonna be that guy. Husky can do that. Force can do that. We'll have Lili go work Fortitude up there. Again, the sound you're hearing is the sound of Punishing Bird being stupid. Stupid and annoying. Okay, who else wants to take another round? I'll take one more round on the mountain. Stupid Bird. We'll let Lili go. Insight. We'll let Little Daisy go with that. I think she can handle that. Hunter. Not Insight. Instinct. Let's see. Instinct there for Kurt. Coach Crendor. Maggie will go Insight. Attachment Work. Force Strategy Gaming. Repression Work. Lili. Tanksock. Just flying through the days now. Coach Crendor. We'll have Kurt. Daisy. This is training on an industrial level right here. Husky. Victa. But our squad is pretty good. I want to get more skill ups for Daisy. Daisy's doing a good job up there with Big Bird. I'm going to let her go. I'm going to let her work on Yin one more time. And we'll see what our stat gains are after all this stuff. So Daisy, you can do that. Big Bird. Kurt, because he has slightly less fortitude. I'll take repression. I wonder if Lili, how's your black resistance? Not very good. Hunter, how's your black resistance? Not very good either. Okay, so we don't really have people who are capable of having decent black resistance. Coach is really good. We'll let Coach work on. Okay, if Krendor gets the smile mask here, I don't know what to say. But these abnormalities don't like Sinvicta and they don't like Husky. Oh no, big surprise, right? Sinvicta and Husky don't get like any attachments. If Coach Krendor gets the mask here, I'm gonna flip. He did not get it. Okay. I don't have to flip. That's good, because if I try to flip right now, I may actually die in real life. One more with Darebro here. We can go for a couple more rounds. Lili. Give this one to Little Daisy. Finishing birds out again. Who cares? Who cares? Who cares what you do? Husky. Hunter. Maggie. Coach. Lili. Tangsock. I will start working on Fiery Bird here just because. We might as well. Four Strategy Gaming. Kurt. Hunter. Daisy. I think that'd be it. Oh wait, we'll wait till Punishing Bird gets back, because I don't know if you have an abomination, if they're walking around and stuff, if that counts against you score wise or not. So as soon as he goes back, we'll be Gucci. One more round here, Tangsock, go for it, and Baynard. Bird, I will destroy you. One more round for Little Daisy, and then that should be good. All right, so Punishing Bird's in. We'll go ahead and end it right here. As soon as Daisy and Kurt are done, it's crazy how fast we can plow through 10 levels of Meltdown without having to worry about like the ordeals and stuff. I mean, I like it. There we go. All right. So good job, team. 14 lobotomy points. All right. Big time gains there for Kurt. Lili got some decent gains. Ooh, wow. Lots of justice gains on that. Maggie. Oh, Maggie. Almost. She got at least 20 HP up. Daisy's already rank 5. Ooh, look at little Daisy. 5 fortitude, 5 prudence. She jumped 23 HP and 21 SP. Man, that's some good training. That's some good quality work there. So we have another abnormality coming up. Plague Doctor. Its very first memory starts from a warm hug. Isn't that the Teddy one that we just didn't mess with? Someone's persistent gaze can be felt through the keyhole inside machine. Everyone wants to see what the Plague Doctor is, and I think YouTube would actually get thrown up to a riot. I'll take the Plague Doctor, but I want to see like 500 likes on this one. Otherwise, I won't open up the Plague Doctor. I don't know. A long time ago, there was a great AI, a Sentinel. The AI was so intelligent that many people feared it. People who knew the AI left the company one by one. One day, one of the ex-employees broke into the company and spread malicious rumors about the AI. The good AI waited. That person was once a friend. But that person crossed the line. As a Sentinel, the AI could no longer ignore the person's actions. So it made a difficult choice. No one could see that person again. It didn't matter to the AI whether it was close to the person or not. So many things have become irreversible. great. That's great. All right, everyone. Well, like I said, apologies for yesterday's missed episode. Hopefully this one will suffice. It was kind of fun watching Maggie explode. And we got a little Daisy. We also have a lot more lobotomy points, so I'll go ahead and make someone else here before the next episode begins. But again, thank you all very much for the support on Lobotomy Corporation. Keep on liking the video and leaving the comments down below as well. It helps out greatly to support the series and the channel. Hope you all have a great start to your week. And as always, I will see you all next time. Until then, so long, everybody.